Hey YouTube, so today is gonna suck ass. I already know this because it's already started off like crap. So I'm driving to work right now, and as soon as I got in my car, my gas light was on, so I was like, oh, I gotta get gas. Okay, that's nothing wrong with that. I buy a lot of gas because I drive a lot to work. So I go to the gas station, I put my card in, it says no. I'm like, what the fuck? So I do it again, put my PIN in, then it says contact card issuer. I'm like, oh, fuck you. So I try another card, because I need gas, because I have to get to work, even though it's a holiday. I got to go to work today. So I put my other card in, and I enter my PIN number, and it says incorrect PIN. And I'm like, oh no, fuck you, this gas station is a piece of shit. I'm going across the street. So I go across the street to the other gas station. My first card, which I tried, which is the card I normally use for my gas, worked perfectly. And I'm like, great, awesome. Go to start putting gas in my car, and the little thingamajigger to hold down the handle on the gas pump is missing, so I'm like, oh, okay, so I gotta hold down the handle, whatever. So I'm just sitting there, holding the handle, putting gas in my car, and 12 hours later, I look up, I'm like, God, it's taking a long time, and I put 1.5 gallons in my car. Literally, it's like some monkey is siphoning gas by hand, and they're doing it very, very slowly. So I'm like, oh, Jesus Christ, on a cracker. So I'm just sitting there, watching gas go in, and this time I'm like pissed, and I'm determined to not let this fucking gas pump win. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get a full freaking tank of gas out of my car out of this. So 12 hours later, I have 6 gallons of gas in my car, and I'm like, oh no, fuck this shit, I am not waiting anymore, fuck this. So I stop, I have a half a tank of gas in my car. It took me literally 10 minutes to put it in, and now I'm driving to work. So yeah, today started on a crappy note. Therefore, I can already tell you that today is going to suck. It's just going to suck. Any day that starts off like this, and any day that makes me swear this much this early in the morning, is going to fucking suck. Hi, YouTube. I hope you're having a nice day. Okay, bye.